Hi, hello. Have a nice time. Welcome to the wonderful world of Fiji Card. Thank you for taking out your valuable time to listen to this audio clip. Be proud about yourself for being open towards change and as a positive personality. Let me explain what Fiji Card is. Fiji Card means physical and digital way of shopping or digital way of shopping. Hope you are well aware about the positive changes which is happening in online shopping or e-commerce. As per the latest information, Mr. Jeff Bezos, the founder of Amazon.com, is the richest person in the world. Now he is richer than even Bill Gates. The owner of Alibaba.com, Mr. Jack Ma, is the richest person in China. Meaning to say, e-commerce is the mega trend now around the world. You can't ignore the truth as a genuine person who is willing to accept changes. One of the popular organizations named Frost and Sullivan, and they are mainly into digital shopping and e-commerce analysis, says that the turnover of e-commerce in Middle East and North Africa will be booming from $5 billion to $36 billion within a couple of years. At the same time, Southeast Asia, which includes countries like India, Nepal, Sri Lanka, Philippines, Malaysia, etc., will play a major role in terms of e-commerce and digital shopping. www.fijicard.com is an e-commerce company started in the UAE, as Dubai is their headquarters, in October 2nd, 2016. People participation is the unique thing which differentiate Fijicard.com from other e-commerce companies. Or in other words, the first ever people-driven e-commerce companies in the world. One of the pioneers in digital way of shopping, to be precise. Keeping in mind the demerits of digital way of shopping and the physical way of shopping, mainly the emotional touch and the physical inconveniences. A new way of shopping emerged in the world recently, and it is known as digital way of shopping. P-H-Y-G-I-T-A-L, digital. Fijicard is one of the first search results in Google and many other search engines. Now, let me say the different phases in Fijicard. The e-portal www.fijicard.com and the mobile application is the first phase, which is already in force. The second phase will be provided home kiosk to each and every house, which could be looked like a tablet computer and can be fixed up in the kitchen wall or any other wall, or we can put it in a stand and it will be working in the Wi-Fi. Even a housewife can order the products, and the products will be delivered in the doorstep within a couple of hours. In the phase number 3, Fijicard will introduce digital displays or touch points or shopping walls in public places like railway stations, bus stations, shopping malls or restaurants. The advantage of this kind of shopping walls is to arrange thousands of products digitally so that we could touch and cart the products, pay the money digitally, or can choose the cash on delivery option. In any of these cases, the products will be delivered in our doorstep at our convenient time. At present, Fijicard is in phase number 1. The uniqueness of Fijicard is which intelligently combines 4 different areas together, like e-commerce, social media, people, and the payment gateway together. Honestly speaking, people participation is the one and only strong influential thing which helped a lot for the growth of social media like Facebook, WhatsApp, Instagram, Twitter, etc. The core purpose of Fijicard is to create and nurture the biggest consumer network across the world digitally with the help of social media and people. In the coming future, people around the world will be discussing about Fijika.com so passionately, just like they are discussing about Facebook, Uber, Twitter, WhatsApp, etc. right now. Let me conclude this with an invitation. If you really want to be an entrepreneur, along with Fijika.com, please don't hesitate to contact with the number given along with this audio clip. Wish you all the very best and see you at the top. Thanks and regards, Terence Antonidas from Dubai.